schedule short breaks. Look, if you need a little short breaks during the day, I'm talking about short, baby. I'm talking about short, short. I'm talking about, hey, take a 45-second break. What? Take a 45-second break? Yeah, you're on the phone. You're making phone calls. Take a 45-second break. Take a short break. Hit it again. And actually watch the 45 seconds go away, okay? See, you're not controlling time right now. You need a short break? Take a short break. But how long is the short break? Oh, I'm going to take a short break, Sherry. I'll be back, Sherry. I'm going to take a short break. What does that mean? Short is 40 seconds, okay? Schedule some short breaks during the day and watch how it motivates you to get back on it, hit it again. In fact, it might actually make it unnecessary for you to take the break at all, okay? Hey, have a discussion on this concept of short breaks, how you could take 4 short breaks today and see what they do for you to get you excited. Get things done before you're required to get them done. That's right. Get them done way before you're required to get them done. Don't wait until the deadline. People that wait till the deadline to get stuff done ain't getting much done. Dude, somebody says, hey Grant, we need this done. I'm driving in a car on the way over here. Boom, I do it on the way over there. I don't wait until I get to an office. I don't wait till I get to a place. I don't wait till I can gather all my thoughts. Production. Okay, hey man, it creates motivation. Okay, I don't need to do it perfect. I don't need to do it right. I need to get it done. I need to get it done before it's required of me. I need to get it done faster than I thought or anybody else thought I could get it done, and I'll be motivated. What's worth more than that? Okay, so I had some bad grammar and I jammed a comma on the iPad in a place it shouldn't have been. I misspelled a word. We'll fix that later, baby. Get it done before you're required and watch how motivated you are.